So it's time now for the compound women's team bronze medal match between Chinese Taipei and the Russian Federation. And there is confirmation of the scores. After the third end, tied up 38 points each, Chinese Taipei still leading by four. So the start of the final end of the compound women's team bronze medal match. The Russian Federation with Elizaveta Niazeva and Alexandra Savenkova trailing by four will shoot first. Get a good look at the sight there, and a close-up of Savenkova. Very uncomplicated process from her. She shoots a 10. Finger of Chen just slip into position before she releases. Lovely shot there. Perfect score so far from Chinese Taipei, showing no signs of losing their focus in this bronze medal match. All Russia can do here is put down a big score.
Nine, nove.
So finishing with a 37. Just 15 points required from two arrows for Chinese Taipei to take the bronze medal here in Napoli 2019. Another 10 from Chen Yixuan. 4 to level things up. 5 for the medal. And she's put it straight down the middle. It's a 9. It's more than enough. A 39 plays 37 in the final end. And Chinese Taipei take the bronze medal in the compound women's team event. 154 to 149. Well, there they are, Chen Yixuan and Ling Mingjin are the winners of the bronze medal here in the compound women's team event at Napoli 2019. There's a confirmation of the scores across the board there. Chinese Taipei were just too good for the Russian Federation, winning it 154 to 149, and we will see them later on the podium. Coming up, the gold medal match in the compound women's team event, and what a lineup we've got. Two of the biggest teams in world archery, and four of the biggest names will be on the shooting line. It will be Korea versus Turkey for gold here at Napoli 2019. Well, at the moment, we're just waiting for confirmation on the second arrow from Turkey. Marked as a 9 at the moment. You can see that little asterisk on the Turkish score. That's because the target judge is down at the end of the range having a look at that second arrow from Gezim Almak Ashley. Well, Korea are confirmed with their perfect 40, and the Turkish second arrow marked as a 9, confirmed a 37. So now, having led by a single point. Turkey trail by two as we go into the final end. And it will be Yassin Bostan of Turkey who will shoot first for the very first time in the match. It does mean that the Turkish team can put some pressure on Korea with a big score. This, the start of the fourth and final end in the compound women's team gold medal match. Bit of a longer hold there. That one marked as another 9 asterisk, so again subject to a measure. Will that be crucial?
9, 9.
Door opened a little bit for a single point there. Return from Turkey. See, the wind has changed from a tailwind to one blowing from left to right across the range, so we are just having to make adjustments. Provisionally, Korea still leading by 2 points here in the gold medal match in the final end, just 2 arrows per team to go.
9, 9.
Under pressure again, but this time Bostan puts it into the 10, provisionally on a 38. Well, a 1-5-6 will guarantee the win here because Turkey could get marked up to a 1-5-4. So Kim Yoon-hee definitely will do it with a 10, but a 9 might be enough for gold here at Napoli 2019. Oh, what a brilliant arrow to finish there from Kim Yoon-hee. It doesn't matter about the measure because Korea have taken this 1-5-6 to 1-5-4. Turkey could get marked up to 1-5-5, but it still won't be enough. Korea dropped just 2 points in the first two ends to trail by a single point, but the 9 and 8 in the third end from Alma Akli and Bostan was enough to turn things around for Korea, and they did more than enough in the final end to take gold here at the 2019 Universiad. The final arrow going straight into the X. And it's gold for Korea here in the compound women's team event. Back-to-back gold medals for Korea in this discipline. Well, the beautiful backdrop of the Royal Palace of Caserta there, as we confirm that Korea take the gold medal in the compound women's team event, 1-5-6 to 1-5-4. And the gold medal goes to the Korean pairing of Kim Yoon-hee, who's 25, and the 21-year-old So Chae-won. Well, there we have it, confirmation of the medals here in the compound women's team event. Korea, top of the pile, beating Turkey in the final. Chinese Taipei taking out the Russian Federation for bronze. Men's team bronze medal match between Mexico and the USA. Denver Gross and Josh Eisenhoff are out on target two for the USA. There is confirmation. Just as USA pick it up and get 39 out of 40, Mexico respond with a perfect score. They lead by four with just one end to go and the bronze medal at stake here at Napoli 2019. So the USA will start N4, trailing by four. They need to score big and hope Mexico drop the ball here in this bronze medal match. Big twitch there from Denver Gross. Comes away with a nine. Gonzalez has dropped just 1 point so far in this match. Miguel Piquera matches him, so having dropped just a single point. High quality shooting from the Mexicans. He's piled it into the eight. 10 seconds. Even more pressure here on Eisenhoff. He gets it out of the bow. Congratulations to him for that, especially seeing as he got a nine. But a 36 in the fourth end is not enough. 12 required by Mexico in 2 hours just to match that score. I suspect holding for the wind. Miguel Piquera requires, well, just three to take it. I suspect he's going for the 10. Beautiful finishing arrows from Gonzalez and Piquera. 239s to start the match, followed by two perfect 40s for Mexico. Each archer just dropped a single point in an impressive bronze medal performance from the Mexican team. The USA, well, they shot a 150 out of a possible 160 and it just wasn't enough. Mexico were great, dropping 2 points to take. Well, it was a stunning performance from Rodolfo Gonzalez and Miguel Piquera, dropping just 1 point each and 2 points overall, getting a 158 out of a possible 160 to take the bronze medal against the USA here in Naples. So now it's time for the gold medal match. And team event on Compound Friday here in Napoli. Iran versus Turkey. Well, a stunning match here between Iran and Turkey. Confirmation of a 39 apiece in the final end of regulation archery. Turkey led after the first. They remained in the lead with the same score, a perfect score in the second. The Islamic Republic of Iran fought back and leveled things up in the third, and there was nothing between the teams in the fourth. So 156 plays 156, and we will have a shoot-off here for gold in the compound men's team event. The delay here is just for the timing clock to start counting down. The line judge is ready. So here we go, a shoot-off for the gold medal here in the compound men's team event. Turkey versus the Islamic Republic of Iran. And it's Turkey with Suleyman Araz to shoot first. One arrow per archer. They'll shoot alternatively for the gold medal here at Napoli 2019. Over to Kiarash Farzan for Iran. They match each other. Mohammed Yetim on the line for Turkey. And he puts it on the 10x ring. So now, not only does Iran need an X, they need one inside the X ring. And it's Mohammed Salah Palisban to shoot for Iran. Oh, and he's put it on the 9-10 line. I think they're both going to score a 19. This will go to a measure, and the X will be enough for Turkey, subject to confirmation from the target judge. Turkey looked pretty confident down on the shooting line. And there we go. Suleyman Araz put it in the 9, as you can see. But this man, Mohammed Yetim, not only put it in the 10, but he put it on the X ring. And it's gold for Turkey in a shoot-off in the compound men's team event. They have just pipped the Islamic Republic of Iran to gold. Turkey are the champions of Napoli 2019. And there is confirmation, the shoot-off required, both shooting a 19, but Mohammed Yetim's X was the closest to the center, which gives Turkey the gold in the compound men's team event. But top of the pile, in first place with the gold medal, it's Turkey. A brilliant performance from Suleyman Araz, and Mohammed Yetim took them to gold. It required a shoot-off, but Mohammed Yetim was cool, calm and collected and put it right into the X-ring when that was what was required for the gold. Well, there we have it, confirmation. Turkey are the champions of the 30th Universiade in the compound men's team archery event. They beat the Islamic Republic of Iran to silver with a shoot-off and Mexico in the bronze medal match. Chinese Taipei stealing a point back from the Estonians. Still trail by a single point as we go into the fourth and final end. And Chinese Taipei will shoot first. Just a little bit of movement in that front arm. But look at that, another X and another 39. So it's a 1-5-5 for Chinese Taipei. A 1-5-6 is possible for Estonia with two tens. Al Jatmar taking a time to get into shooting position. She shoots a 9. So now Robin Jatmar requires a 10 to force a shoot off. Anything less and Chinese Taipei take gold. Inside 4 seconds. He releases it. That's on the line. It's marked as a 9 asterisk. It's subject to a measure. More tension here in Caserta at Napoli 2019 and the archery event. And it has been marked up by the sounds of things. So after four ends, both teams are on 1:55, and we will have a shoot-off for gold. Oh, here we go. It's time for the shoot-off in the gold medal match of the compound mixed team event. Estonia have held themselves together against the favored and fancied team from Chinese Taipei. One arrow per archer, shot alternatively. Highest score wins. If they're level, it'll go to a measure. Up to the line, 24-year-old Chen Yishuan. Oh, there's a big opportunity now for Estonia here. An eight from Chen Yishuan. What can Lizelle Jatmar do? Oh, look at that. Not only a 10, but an X. And a pat on the shoulder from the coach. Chen Chae Lun. Puts it on the X line. That's an 18 for Chinese Taipei. And Robin Jatmar steps up to the line. A 9 will do this for Estonia. And looks like that's in the 10 ring. And it is in the 10 ring. It's 20 in the shoot-off for Estonia. And they've taken the gold medal. And look at Lizelle Jatmar. She cannot believe it. They have beaten Chinese Taipei. They took out Turkey in the quarterfinals. That was impressive enough. But now, in the gold medal match, they've beaten Chinese Taipei. The Estonians are champions of Napoli 2019. Well, brilliant stuff from the brother-sister combo, Lizelle and Robin Jatmar. Emotion pouring out of the face of the 19-year-old Lizelle. They are champions. Well, that is confirmation of the final score. A shoot-off was required, and Estonia have blown the place apart by taking gold over Chinese Taipei in the compound mixed team gold medal match. The gold medalist and champion of the compound mixed team event, it's Estonia and the brother-sister pairing. Well, there we have it. What a delighted part of the crowd that is. The Estonians celebrating gold. They beat Chinese Taipei in a shoot-off in the gold medal match. And it was Korea who took the bronze medal, getting their photo opportunity. Like I say, what a photo that will be.